Monday, August 5th, 2013. Another gate changes they done today. They opened up the other two floodgates. Now they got 8 all total at 3 foot. Slush gates, 4 foot still. OEBA generator still operating 55 CFS. Another footage of the gate changes they done today on Monday. August 5th, 2013. A lot of water coming out of there. 3 foot.